PETA plans to put up this billboard in Baltimore defending rats. This comes after President Donald Trump called the city a rat and rodent infested mess. PETA President Ingrid Newkirk released a statement that says, in part, if overprivileged landlords neglect humane rodent control, renters pay a price, and rodents, who are smart animals and good mothers and who certainly suffer, pay the highest price of all, and that's being killed for just trying to survive. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.